Thank you. Seems like there's some type of villager compound down there. Our options are limited, but we should check it out.
Ethan, what's the point of all this? Why lead us to this place? Why Vanessa?
I don't know, Megan. But we'll get to the bottom of this.
Yeah. I just have a bad feeling there's more to this than we know.
Me too. Right now, though, we gotta keep pushing.
Damn it! Hey guys, wait up!
Thank you.
You're gonna get the next. Bon appétit.
Thank you. Yeah! Forgive me, Master. I have failed you.
So there's actually someone at the head of all this.
Good. We can finally put an end to this.
My Master will put an end to you all. Rest assured.
Then tell us where they are.
Never!
I do what the lady asks. While you still can.
Go to hell!
You first.
Now, someone else might say that was unwise since we needed information. But whatever, that looked really satisfying.
It was.
Wasn't expecting that.
Whoa, this is some serious tech. And there's already a course plotted in.
Can you fly that thing?
Of course I can. It's just been a few years.
This is so absurd.
All right, guys, course is looking good. But, we might be flying up for these guys.
Wait, what?
And away we go!
Yeah!
Does anyone want to talk about how insane that was?
What do you mean?
Well, we did take down an army's worth of jet fighters in about 3 minutes.
Yeah, it was great.
Whatever.
Let's go.
savvy.
Thank you.
shabby.
Thank you. step.
Maybe. Depends. Where's Vanessa?
Huh. I see. You want her that badly, do you?
Where?
A cell on some level 2. Passcode is 1979.
What was the point of all this?
When I was nothing but another faceless gang member in Steelhaven, I had to do whatever I could to survive. After a few years, I was with child. But I thought it would do nothing but make me weak, sentimental. I abandoned it upon birth and left the city. I trained with whoever I could, became more than what I was. I studied, I learned. When I was ready, I started to put the wealth and power I had attained to good use. I decided what better way to start than to take over Steelhaven.
Get to the point. Why take Vanessa?
She is mine by right, and I came to reclaim her. I will need to bestow this empire onto someone else eventually. She carries my blood. She too can become just as strong, if not stronger than myself.
But she's not yours. She's our daughter. No one's going to inherit your legacy. Not Vanessa, not anyone. Come on, guys, let's go.
You get back here. Finish it! You can't just walk away from this. From me!
Oh.
mind's sake. It would be that easy, did you? Computer? Freya, authorization code 0808. Initiate now.
I know enough about explosions to recognize one!
Sweetheart, she's gone.
It was no problem, kid.